Alright guys, welcome back to Fallout New Vegas, Dead Money. Now today we are going to finish up this quest we got last time. I believe it's called Curtain Call at the Tampico. Yes it is. We are going to play Dean's holotape at the Tampico's holotape projector. I'm not entirely sure what that's supposed to accomplish, but it is the quest, so we're gonna do it. Now I'm guessing, yes, the holograms are still active. Can I just walk right past them? Yes, I can. Okay, great. Now, I know the hologram projector is already up here because I tried to go up here at the end of last episode after I stopped recording, but I could not get up here. So here we are now. Let's see, what do we have in here? Oh, so close. There we go. Dirty water. Okay, I'll take it. Now, is that everything up here worth stealing? Can I go this way? No. Did I look in here? I did. Alright, well then I guess our only thing left to do is activate the holotape projector. I would like to Plain Dean Domino's holotape of I Saw Her Yesterday. Okay, now what does this do? Oh! Is he singing this? Oh! I had no idea this song was supposedly sung by him. And it turned the holograms, the security holograms, into the crowd.
Deal with the ghoul. This has gone on long enough.
Oh, that's kind of cool. So it turned off the security by, like, resetting it or something? I don't know exactly how that worked, but I'm glad it did. So let's see. We have to turn off the security, or find Dean, apparently, over here. Backstage door. Okay, whoa. Door is angry. So this is the stage door. Okay.
Right, you're resourceful, I'll give you that.
Whoa.
It's going to take a lot more than juggling keys and shooting speakers to stop me.
Okay.
As I see it, all I need to do is kill you, then make a run for the exit.
You do the same.
You'll be clawing at the lock until your head blows off.
Yeah, maybe.
So, maybe you and I should have a little chat.
I agree.
Just like we did when you first waltzed into town.
It certainly solved a lot of problems back then. Okay, you're not a betting man, which means I'm betting you have the key to the exit on you.
Lucky guess.
Uh-huh.
Sure about that?
Pretty sure.
Because if you make a mistake, well, Sierra Madre's got us both.
No, based on your response, I'm sure of it.
All right, look, I'll hand it over, I promise. No need to get all upset. We can both come out ahead in this.
Oh, can we? Are you going to give me the key or not?
Look, I give you this key, and there's nothing to keep you from just killing me and running.
Yeah?
And as I see it, I just gave up my ace in the hole.
You sure did.
So, the only chance I've got left is making sure you don't...
Are you sure about that?
There's no way in hell I'm letting you get to the Sierra Madre vault instead of me. Not after all this time.
Wow, this guy is crazy. Look, I'm not interested in killing you. Well, maybe a little, but not a lot.
I waited an entire lifetime, sitting in that villa, watching it all fall apart. Sinclair's Sierra Madre towering over everything, untouched. Then you show up, thinking you can just take it all from me. You and the old man running the show? I planned all this.
Oh, right.
I made it all happen, not you.
Uh-huh. No, I believe you. Sure.
I have the key on me. I made other keys, too, to unlock the casino and ruin Sinclair, finally.
Really?
After all these years.
Oh.
Now I think ruining you and all your plans would be enough for me. Kill me, I still win. You're never getting in the fort.
Oh, I beg to differ. So I have to kill him. Alright, that's fine. I wanted to do this a little while back. Just keep shooting him in the face. Oh. He is hurting. Okay, this is not the right gun. Where is my police pistol? That will do a little bit more damage. Police pistol. Let's use this one. Alright. Hello, guy. I'm gonna shoot you in the face. Because you are a big meanie. Oh my god. You do hurt a little bit, though. Oh, critical! Dean has died. Yeah, no shit.
Get to the door before the collar explodes.
Wait a second. I want his tuxedo.
Move.
Uh-oh. What door? Oh, am I gonna make it? Use key. Oh my god. I'm stuck behind the freaking door. Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna make it. Sierra Madre lobby.
Another fragment. Good.
Yes.
Almost has the entirety of what I need from the music archives.
Wow, alright.
Once you have the last fragment, you can thread the archives together at the main floor terminal.
Okay, I don't know what he just said, but it sounded important. Let's, oh shit. Yeah, yep. You go ahead and do that, buddy. Holy crap. Those gas cans are no joke. Let's use a couple stim packs since I have them. Hey, ghost guy and friend. Oh my god, hello. What the hell are you doing? Oh, he's gonna charge at me and punch me right in the stomach. Alright, 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 yeah, Toro, buddy, Toro. Oh my god, stop doing that! Okay, one is unconscious. Okay, now he's dead. Holy crap, buddy. Or, buddy number two, Ghost Trapper. Oh ho ho. Did I really miss? There we go. Wow, that was annoying. Do you have anything on you worth taking? A gas bomb, okay. Bear trap fist! No thank you. Holy crap, that took a lot of ammo as well. So it looks like the next place I have to go are the suites. What quest did we get? Last luxuries, find Christine in the executive suites. Well, that sounds like fun. Now I'd rather not kill her. I mean, she's already kind of screwed up, so it doesn't really make much sense to put her. Okay. Whoa.
Recovered in what looks like an old world hotel room. Like glass. Two rooms. Exit sealed.
She can talk.
Locked down. Security's activated. And emitter signals are lighting up all over this floor. I'll do what I can from here. Floor's got holographic security. Not latest tech. Field of view targeting systems. Primitive. Familiar.
Why did you leave me here?
What the hell is going on? How did she get her voice back? Oh, a locked door, and it's average. I can do this. Oh. There we go. I'm amazing. Who the hell is this? Who the hell are you? Uh-oh. Okay. That's not good. She's the security, apparently. Please don't open that door. Holograms can't open doors, right? Oh, apparently they can. Okay, let's go. Let's go this way and hide for a little bit. I had no idea they could open doors. That's not cool.
Please, oh God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here.
Okay, let's close the door. Good, door is closed. Oh, it opened the door. Not cool. Better not come in here. Okay, no, it's turning around. That's good. Door locked easy. That's helpful. Oh, there we go. Okay, what's in here? I would really like a computer. Something that would allow me to turn off. Oh. Walk away. Walk away. Alright, I hear a radio. So I should be able to turn this off. Oh, it's not in this room, though.
Security systems won't let me out.
All right, let's try this one. Oh, this is good. This is good. Computers are good. Advanced network terminal. Please allow me to turn something off. Where is the password? There it is. Salvage. Okay. Log on admin. Yes, yes, yes. Disable hallway loudspeakers. Downloads Starlet hologram code snippet. Ooh, and a recipe, superheated knife. Oh, hot plate cosmic pilot light. cosmic POS knife. Okay, my color has stopped beeping. That's good. That's very good. So what does this one do? This one do anything? Override emergency door seals. Yes, I will do that. And notes on emergency protocols. Great. I don't know what that did. Hopefully something. I should not have taken the clipboard. Why did I take all those clipboards? What the hell is wrong with me? Oh. Why is it? Stop beeping! Oh my god, this collar is ridiculous. Oh! What is this? Emergency door. I don't think I've been this way. Okay. This could be something. What do we have over here? Ah, this is all new. Alright, that's good. Whoa, what the hell is that? 40 knife spears? What? Is that right? That must be a glitch. 40 knife spears just standing there. Okay. What can we do with this? Hopefully we can turn off the holograms. That would be nice. Alright. Found the password. Come on, man. Give me something. Unlock security closet. Recalibrate hologram IFF. I don't know what that does, but we're gonna do it. Okay, so maybe that does something cool. Carton of cigarettes, okay. And 12 gauge round. Nice, so this room must have some good stuff. Police baton, another pistol. I'm not gonna take any more of those pistols. That's kind of stupid. Here we go. This is good though. This is very good. Extra armor is definitely always wanted. Okay, so the armor I have right now can be repaired. My helmet can be repaired. Is there gonna be more of those? Yes. Yes, give it all. I don't even know what that one is. Guns plus 10, that's a new one. All right, let's repair everything even more, even further. Might as well. Okay, and then anything in here? Bobby pins, I will take. Oh, and the money, I guess. And the tin can, apparently. Okay, wow, look at all of this stuff. Reinforced Sierra Madre armor and another helmet. Oh my god, this is like Christmas. Okay, we'll put that on and then we'll fix that. And then I guess we'll keep repairing the helmet, might as well. Okay, there's another box, let's just force it. Why not? Some chips, some more chips. Oops, all right, apparently I'm pulling out my weapon now. What is that? Lever action shotgun, ooh. I wish I'd have found this place a little sooner. This is awesome. Missiles and microfusions. Anything hidden behind the door? No, they like to do that though. Wow, this room was definitely worth going into. Okay, now what is all this? Is there a hologram? Uh-oh. Yes, there is a hologram. Whoa, this place is just a maze. This is ridiculous. Where's the map? Okay, now I'm all the way over here.
I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry,
Okay. This is all new. Ah, can I shoot this? Oh no, I can turn it off.
Why did you leave me here? Why?
No, I can't. Because I don't have a high enough repair. Yep, and then she's gonna come kill me. Or maybe not. I don't know what she's doing. Okay, walk away. Okay, this should be the right direction. Yeah, we are so close. What is this? This is the suite? Oh my god, check this room out. Wow, okay. Create some stim packs, please. Today's physician, lots of whiskey. All you can drink whiskey. And here's Vera's computer. What could this do? Oh, nice! Vera's outfit. I'll take that. Okay. Sierra Madre chips. So that's the casino vault elevator. That's kind of cool. Alright. Cigarettes, sure. Bobby pin. Yes, please. Anything else? What about this? Another pack of cigarettes. Okay, so she is really close. Oh, hello!
You made it. Good.
keep this quick in case my voice goes out.
Okay. Oh my god, she does. You sound like the woman in the Sierra Madre broadcast.
Do I? Sounds off to my ears. Hard to tell. Not to mention it hurts like hell to swallow.
Wow.
Might be why I got moved off to this suite. It's hers. That's her over there. Got trapped by security like I did. Just took a different way out.
Wait. Okay. So now that your voice is back, what did you want to say?
I've been hunting the one who hijacked your Pip-Boy, Elijah, for some time.
Oh.
He cannot leave the Sierra Madre alive. What he's done? What he's done here is nothing compared to what he's done in the past.
Ooh.
The only way to bring him out is if you get to the vault.
Okay.
He won't allow you to go down there alone. That's when we kill him.
Great. So how long have you been hunting him?
Too long. Thought I might have had a chance to settle it before this event happened. But then the chance slipped away again.
Oh. So you're gonna kill him?
Those are my orders. I've seen what he's done, and I believe in those orders.
You know what? Go ahead. You could have said something sooner.
Wasn't sure until now I could trust you. Now I know.
Yes. So
when I woke up here, however that happened, I had this key on me. I think it belongs to her.
Really?
I had a chance to use it yet. Might open the dresser or the safe. Didn't have time to experiment with it before you arrived.
It must open the elevator. No. Yes! Okay. Does that autodock there work?
Yeah, it's still functional. A lot of garbage data on it. Its basic procedures should still work fine.
Okay. Anything you can download off it?
I can see. Check the route. Recent diagnostics.
Okay.
A lot of Med-X was dispensed for Vera Keys. Guess that's her corpse there for certain. And why all those meds are scattered around in here.
Free meds!
A medical report.
Awesome.
Looks like she had some sort of terminal condition. Diagnosis isn't conclusive. Must have been painful.
Yeah.
I'm not even sure she knew if these medical reports are enough. She must have been numb most of the time.
Wow. That must suck. Okay, I had some other questions. Sure, why not?
Right. I'm just glad I can answer you now.
Yeah, me too. Can I leave? How do I leave this dialogue? You could have said something sooner. How did you get to this floor? She already said she doesn't know. Okay. You could have said something sooner. How do I leave this chat? There's no way for me to leave. Oh my god. Oh, all right, great, there we go. I don't know what I said, but apparently it worked out. So let's see, level 36. We're just plowing through these. I could repair. I already have everything I want, essentially. This is all just icing on the cake. I guess we'll take medicine up to 70. Oh, we can take it to 75. I'll do that instead. And then we have one more point, which I will put into guns. Sure. Why not? Okay, and then we get another perk. Do we have any new ones? I haven't been getting any new ones. Broad daylight. You're so sneaky, you can sneak even with your Pip-Boy light on. Oh. That's actually... Yeah, that's actually worth getting. Because I use my Pip-Boy light not very often, but mostly just because it'll let me be seen so much easier. Okay. So you... I don't know what she's going to do. Yeah, she's just testing her voice. So let's see. There's another playing card. There is Vera, which I just took her dress. A super stim pack. What are those? Med-X? Nice. Take all the free meds. Okay, so let's take a peek at this. Oh, wow. Magazines. Oh, and what's this? Absinthe? I have never seen a jar of absinthe in this game. I'm gonna take it. Why not? Okay, some chips. And some more chips. Now, let's see. More chips and an audition. What can I do to myself? Download medical history. Okay, and heal all crippled limbs. Please. Perfect. Back to perfect health, kind of. Okay, anything else to take in this room? No, it doesn't look like it. I think we have everything. All right, well then, I am going to call it an episode for the day. I've already looked through all this stuff. Next time, we will take the elevator to the vault and confront Elijah. That should be fun. But anyways, I have had a little too much of this game today. It is stressful finding my way through that maze. So I will see you guys again day after tomorrow in more Fallout New Vegas, Dead Money. Bye-bye.